Hola. Today we are going to learn about ir a plus place. We are going to answer the question, ¿a dónde vas? ¿A dónde vas, word per word, means to where you go. But we know that it means where are you going. The verb ir means to go. When you are talking about going to a place, use the conjugated form of ir and add a. This a is directional. It points to a place. We know that places are nouns. Therefore, they can be masculine or feminine. So if a place is masculine, you are going to use al. Al is nothing else but the contraction between a and el. If a noun is feminine, the verb ir will go with ala. So let's go with some examples. First of all, if I say, yo voy es a la escuela, tú vas a la cafetería, ella va a la playa. Escuela, cafetería, and playa are all feminine nouns. For the masculine nouns, gimnasio, mercado, and restaurante, you will use al. This is really easy. You go ahead and enjoy it.